Hey, what's up, guys? Today I'm going to be talking about this really cool, awesome app, which, by the way, you can get from the App Store. It's called Calculator Box. And as you can see, it's up there. It says Calculator Plus, but this is the version. I think they posted this app back in 3 weeks ago, and the App Store removed the app. Because they figure it out that this app is not a calculator, that it's actually a secret opening to whatever website you want to go and you know, take the videos. Like, for instance, if you want to go to Facebook or Instagram or YouTube, click on a video and you could just take it and you could save it, or you could just keep it inside this app, or you can just save it on your phone. So yeah. But don't worry, the person who made this app just came out the exact same thing. The only difference is that, you know, it's like a brown kind of color and this one is blue. So let's get started. Let me stop talking. And as you can see, it's just a regular calculator. At the beginning, they're gonna a message is going to pop up saying that you're going to have to put in a passcode. So I already did. Let's put on my passcode. After you're done setting your passcode in, you just click on this percent right here. And as you can see, it's a secret opening. No thanks, remind me later. As you can see, I was on YouTube. I took some of the videos. Rammstein, Eminem. So let's just click on Rammstein. And I like this right here. Hold up for a second. So if I'm at the gym, I could just put this on airplane mode, listen to my music, turn off the phone, or I can just skip it to Eminem. It's really cool. So yeah. This app is the best app to download whatever you want from the web. So let's get started. What you want to do is you want to go to the App Store. Oops, I forgot to turn this back on. Okay. Okay, here we go. Alright, I already did. You go to search. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me see if I can do something here. You wanna, you know what? I'm just, what's going on here? Ah, why is this being so difficult? Okay, fine, whatever. So what you wanna do is, you know what? I'm just gonna post a link down on the description bar, and you could just click on it. It would just take you straight to the App Store. So as you can see, it's downloading, and as you can see right there, it says Calculator Box. So I don't know if it was from the maker of Movie Box. I'm just throwing it in right there, but yeah, I'm not sure. But as you can see, it says right there, Calculator Box, and you're gonna get this message right here. Click on OK and just 1234% re-enter the passcode percent. There you go, you're done. So you want the 1234, voila, you're in it. So let's go to YouTube.com. And let's, you're gonna get this. It's okay. It's no problem. Just exit it out. And let's type in, for instance, let's type in, you know, I'm sorry, man. I'm just a fan of Eminem. Let's, nope. Rap God. There we go. Just click on this one. Sorry, Eminem, I'm stealing your video. As you can see, save to memory, yes. So you want to click on done. As you can see on the bottom, where it says imports, you just click on that. As you can see, it's loading, and wow, it's loading really fast. And then voila, you go to videos. As you can see, Rap God, I have it already. I have my options to save it on my phone, or just keep it on here. So I'm just going to put it with my playlist. Let me make a playlist here. It's music, I guess. And as you can see, it's already done. Okay, that's it. Let's go to playlist. Voila. You can turn off your phone and listen to your music. Oops, gonna have to set up the passcode again. Perfect. So yeah, get this. Calculator box, the link is down in the description. And I hope you enjoy it. Peace.